In this video, I'll show you how to show your name on your iPhone lock screen. It's super easy, but before that, if you're new to this channel, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel because it really helps me out. Well, it's not to set your name on the iPhone lock screen. The very first thing that you have to do is simply go and open up the settings app from your iPhone and then scroll down, tap on general here and tap on about and tap on name. And you just need to edit the name and type the name that you want to show on your iPhone lock screen. And then go and tap on this tick mark here. And once you have saved your name, you just need to get back from here and go to the lock screen. Or you can swipe down from the top left to bring the notification center and then press and hold any empty area. And this will bring up this page and then tap on customize here and then tap on add widgets. And from the list, you just select the batteries. So you can tap on the battery. So you can select the status from here, like this one and this one. So you can add the way you want. You can customize the position and then get back from here, get back again. And now go and tap on done at the top right. And once it's saved, go to the lock screen again and get to see it's showing the name that I have recently added. And this is how you actually can add your name to your iPhone lock screen. Hope you find it super helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around and thank you very much for watching.